नमस्ते, आई वेलकम यू ऑल इन द मॉर्निंग असेंबली ऑफ सेंट विवेकानंद मिलेनियम स्कूल HMT टाउनशिप पिंजौर. टुडे इज 25th June 2021. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेट्स हैव अ लुक ऑन पंचांग. सो आई वुड रिक्वेस्ट आचार्य सुनील दत्त गौतम टू शेयर टुडेज पंचांग विद अस. नमस्ते सर.
नमस्ते. आज के पंचांग के अनुसार विक्रमी संवत 2078, शक संवत 1943, आज आषाढ़ माह के कृष्ण पक्ष की प्रतिपदा तिथि है, अर्थात आज से आषाढ़ माह शुरू हो रहा है. आज का नक्षत्र मूल, आज का योग ब्रह्म है. प्रविष्टि की यदि बात करें तो सौर आषाढ़ माह के 11 प्रविष्टि घटित हो रहे हैं. मुस्लिम माह जिलकाद की आज 13वीं तारीख है. धन्यवाद.
थैंक यू सर. Now it's time to start the prayer. So I would request all of you to close your eyes and join your hands for the prayer.
All classes, be ready for Gayatri Mantra.
जय वीरेश्वर, जय शिव शंकर, जय 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 महाराज. जय तु विवेकानंद योगेवर युगाचार्य यतिराज. दिवाकर उदित जगत हितकार, मोह तिमिर हर प्रखर दिवाकर उदित जगत हितकार. कमनाशत जड़ चेत जगावत चेतन सकल समाज कमनाशत जड़ चेत जगावत चेतन सकल समाज विवेक विराग ज्ञान बल मूर्त विवेक विराग ज्ञान बल मूर्त विवेक विराग ज्ञान बल मूर्त विवेक विराग ज्ञान बल त्रिभुवन के सरता मूर्त विवेक विराग ज्ञान बल त्रिभुवन के सरताज सकल विद्या क्रांति हरो प्रभु सकल विद्या क्रांति हरो प्रभु चित में करो विराज जयतु विवेकानंद योगीवर युगाचार्य यतिराज जयतु विवेकानंद योगीवर युगाचार्य यतिराज
अस्तो मा सद्गमया तमसो मा ज्योतिर्गमया मृत्योर्मा अमृतं गमया ॐ शांति 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 बी रेडी फॉर नेशनल एंथम
जन गण मन अधिनायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्राविड उत्कल वंगा हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्चल जलधि तरंगा तव शुभ नामे जागे तव शुभ आशीष मागे गाहे तव जय गाथा जन गण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे
भारत माता की जय भारत माता की जय भारत माता की जय वंदे मातरम वंदे मातरम वंदे मातरम
Now it's time to hear a motivational story. Today's story will be presented by Urvashi ma'am. Namaste Urvashi ma'am.
Namaste respected principal sir, vice principal ma'am, teachers, parents and my dear students. Today I am going to tell you a story of a lazy man. A long time ago there lived a lazy man who always looked for an easier way to feed himself. One day while he was searching food, he saw a big fruit farm and it was guarded by no one. He decided to steal some fruits. Suddenly, a farmer saw him and chased the lazy man with a stick. He got afraid and ran away and reached a forest. While crossing the forest, he saw a wonderful scene. There was a fox that had only two legs and was still crawling happily. The lazy man thought how the fox was able to feed himself or stay alive in such a poor condition. Suddenly, he saw the lion coming towards the fox with a piece of meat in his mouth. All the animals ran away. The lazy man climbed up the tree, but the fox stayed at its place. But what the lazy man saw was truly surprising. The lion left a piece of meat that he had in his mouth for the fox. The lazy man felt happy seeing God's plan and thought God always planned to take care. He thought God must have planned something for him too and sat under a tree, waiting for some to feed him. He waited for 2 days without any food. Finally, when he couldn't bear hunger, he decided to go back home. On his way, he met an old sage. The lazy man told everything he saw to the sage and asked the sage, "Oh, wise sage, why God was cruel to him and kind to the fox?" The old sage smiled and said, "That's true. God has planned for everyone. You took his sign in a wrong way. God did not want you to be like fox. He wanted you to be like the lion." So students, moral of the story is always learn to see things in a positive way and see yourself in a strong position to help others. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Thank you, Urvashi ma'am, for sharing such an inspirational story with us. Now, I would like to invite Nivedita Sharma of class 8B to share word of the day with us. Namaste, Nivedita.
Namaste. I am Nivedita Sharma of class 8B from St. Vivekanand Millennium School. Today's word is pedestrian. The meaning of the word is walker without any vehicle. Its synonyms are wayfarer, walker, hiker, runner. Its antonyms are driver, motorist, biker. Example sentences: some major cities of India need a particular track for pedestrians. I repeat the sentence: some major cities of India need a particular track for pedestrians. Thank you and have a nice day.
Thank you, Nivedita. Now it's time to wish our birthday students. Today is the birthday of Disha Chauhan of class 7B, Abhishek of class 6B and Anshika of class 4B. Let's wish them by singing the birthday song. So I would request all of you to sing with us and bless the students.
सागर में एक लहर उठी तेरे नाम की, तुम्हें मुबारक खुशियां सालों साल की। सागर में एक लहर उठी तेरे नाम की, तुम्हें मुबारक खुशियां सालों साल की। तुमको है जीवन में बढ़ते ही जाना, तुमको है जीवन में बढ़ते ही जाना। सुंदर बूंद उसके नाम की, तुम हो सुंदर बूंद उसके नाम की। हैप्पी बर्थडे टू यू, हैप्पी बर्थडे टू यू, हैप्पी बर्थडे टू यू, हैप्पी बर्थडे।
Our principal sir, vice principal ma'am, teachers and parents all are giving their blessings to you. Once again, I wish you a very happy birthday. That's it in today's assembly. Stay home, stay safe, take care of yourself. Have a good day. Namaste.